As the name itself has clearly stated, this is quite a new education concept in Malaysia, which is actually being brought from Germany that has been running there for more than 200 years. This program also incorporates 70% practical training and also 30% theoretical training. And it has been proven to be the backbone of the talent pool to develop the young skilled professionals, and it is very beneficial for both the students and also the company. And this is the main reason why we are participating for German Dual Vocational Training. As for now, Mulbauer already has 24 GDVT Mechatronics Engineering students in-house. And my main task as a technical trainer is to coordinate and also organize training plan in different departments in the company, as well as conducting training in a relevant field for all the students for their 3.5 years journey in this GDVT program. GDVT exposes the student to the real working environment, as well as getting a first-hand exposure to the latest technology in the industry, such as the Industry 4.0 and also Internet of Things. Moreover, the students will also rotate in different departments in the company for a better exposure of the whole work process. And in addition to that, the course is fully subsidized, which means there is no tuition fees, and the students will be paid monthly allowance for the whole GDVT program. From the company point of view, GDVT would be the best way on developing your own talent based on your needs for future employment. In addition to that, the company can also contribute to the Malaysian education system.